I said, hold up, wait a minute. Something got to be wrong. And that's the first time I ever came into contact with what these drugs are doing to the community. It's just sad. It's just sad. Doing this to the community, it's just sad.